Look how cute Molly and Leo look in that picture. It was the reward for the gold date they had in the previously episode. Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this part we are actually trying a lot of the new things from Sims 4 Love Struck. The first episodes were more about the dating app and the get to know date, the activities, and now we are moving forward for other things. Right now Molly will look for romantic items on her phone. There's a lot of things actually. She will go on a romantic date with Leo today. Since she doesn't work on Sunday, she wants to make the best of it with Leo. She and Leo really had an amazing time on their get to know date. I think Molly will get the sweethearts box, one of them. There are plenty options for her and Leo to share on their first romantic date, but there are so many things that you can choose and so many activities for your Sims to do. You just have to pick one, I guess. It says, thanks for shopping, the items have been delivered to Molly's inventory. And it has a shopping bag with a heart. It's so cute. It's right there on Molly's inventory. It's the Sweetheart Box Chocolate Truffles. I hope they both like it. It's 9 a.m. now, so I think Molly can invite Leo for a romantic date. The first romantic date for Molly, actually. The activities for the romantic date are pretty much the same when it comes to the options. But for now, I want Molly to be romantic, finally, as an activity. Be friendly and maybe have some food. And they will go to this amazing, beautiful park in the new world we got in Sims 4 Love Struck. It was so cloudy that I thought it was a good idea to go inside that area, but we will see about that. For some reason, Leo was not able to sit with Molly on those lounge chairs, so they will try to sit together at the bar. And this area in general looks so beautiful. I love the decor and everything. They will talk for a little bit and I want them to do romantic interactions. Not only for the goals of the day, but also because now it's the time to explore those interactions, I guess. The romantic part. They had such an amazing get to know date, so now it's time to move on and see if they actually like each other. Molly is now at level 4 of the romance skill. I always say romantic skill, but it's actually the romance skill. Oh well, I'm sorry about that. Leo wants to extend the date. Molly will accept. I don't know if my game was having some kind of glitch or bug, because Leo kept asking to extend the date. And Molly always said accept. She also wanted to extend the date after all. For some reason, every time I see the tender neck kiss, it reminds me of Vlad. If you have Sims 4 Vampires, you will know sometimes you get that notification that says something about you have such a lovely neck, I believe, and it is so weird. Also, Vlad sometimes pops up at your Sims door in the middle of the night. He's a vampire. So that tender neck kiss kind of reminds me of Vlad. I think the date is going well. At least it seems like both are enjoying the date. They are talking about food, but they are not actually getting food. Maybe the sweetheart box, and that's about it, because you have to pay for someone to attend the bar, and Molly doesn't have a lot of money. Also, you can make your own sim attend the bar, but that ruins the date, because the main goal is for them to chat and get to know each other better and test the romantic interactions. And if one of them attends the bar, it pretty much kills the date, I guess. Who's here? Mortimer and Bella God. They are also here at this location. It is truly beautiful. One of my favorite builds from this new world we got in the last expansion pack. We now have so many romantic
Thank
interactions
you,
that sometimes
self.
I don't know what Molly should do to impress Liu. I don't know, there are so many.
Jessica.
And now I think it's time for them to have their first kiss. I think it went very well. At least they are both into a romantic relationship and they seem to both enjoy each other's company. It is very good. I am really happy for them. They make such a beautiful couple. I love to see them together. Again, it keeps showing up the notification to extend the date. Molly will accept. She is very into Liu. But I don't know if it was a bug, because sometimes it was too soon after the first one, it kept showing up, so not sure about that. Now it says Liu is sort of falling for Molly and wants to ask her if she would like a relationship. Do you want this to happen? And it says become romantic partners or not right now. And obviously Molly will become romantic partner with Liu. They are so happy. It's so adorable. It says, new romance dynamic, steamy. It's awfully warm in here and Molly and Liu can't seem to keep their hands off each other. Romantic partners with the steamy romance dynamic gravitate towards romantic socials with each other. This time around, Liu was asking Molly to move the date to her place. And she will actually decline because she probably needs to go home and take care of her needs. They have been on this date all morning, pretty much since 9 a.m. So it has been a while. And they have the gold medal for this date as well. Like all their dates, the get to know one, this one, which is the romantic one, have been amazing. They are soulmates, I guess. Or at least it looks like they are soulmates. So far, so good, really. But now Molly will end their date cheerfully. Let's hope for the best. I think Liu won't be upset. As I said, they have been on this date since 9 a.m. and it's now almost 3 p.m. It has been a while. There's another photo of Liu and Molly from this date. They always look so amazing. I think it's very, very cute. This one will go into Molly's office. Look how cute they are. Now Molly needs to take care of her needs. It has been such a long day, I guess, but it was a very good day. I think Molly will share her news with some of her friends. I feel it is a bit weird for her to share the news with the ones she actually went on a get-to-know date, but at the same time they are friends, so I think it is okay for Molly to let them know that she is on a romantic relationship with Liu now. After Molly shares the news with her friends, she will watch TV again so she can improve her romance skill. Now I said it right. Let's hope that she is able to improve the skill a little bit more. Giovanni is also looking for another date, I guess. He says he has a crush on Jade, and I think Molly will say yes, go for it. Molly wants the best for Giovanni. They don't have a romantic relationship. Molly is now with Liu, so he's fine. I think Molly will get a promotion tomorrow because she has done everything she needs to. And her performance is excellent, so I think probably tomorrow Molly will get a promotion, and she really needs to make more money because tomorrow it's also Monday, so she has to pay the bills and she doesn't have a lot of money right now. Before Molly goes to bed, she needs to clean the sink, the bedroom sink. It's a bit dirty, and then she will go to bed. Hopefully tomorrow she will get the promotion. She can really use the money again. It's a new day. Molly is taking care of her needs and she will watch the romance TV channel until it's time to go to work. It's also the shopping day or something like that, but she has to buy something that is a bit expensive, and right now Molly can't afford that. So let's hope for the promotion still. It's finally time to go to work, and yes, Molly got a promotion. She's promoted to love mediator. It says Molly has been promoted to love mediator and she will make more money, and she also got a bonus, so we can join this shopping day thing. I'm not sure how to say that, but she now is able to do that. Good for Molly. And she also needs to pay the bills. The mail hasn't been delivered yet, but it's Monday, so it's about to happen at any time. So I think Molly will replace her computer. I was thinking for her to get a laptop or something like that instead of the one that she had, so she will complete the shopping day situation. She also needs to read a romance novel again. She needs to share love insights and give love advice. So I think she will read the book or the romance novel, and then she will invite Leo and share the love insights, give love advice, and they will probably go on another date. Because as soon as Molly is done with her work for the day, she can do whatever she wants. And so let's be with Leo, I guess. And silly me, I got rid of the bookshelf. So now I need to get Molly a new one. It was my fault. So sorry for that, Molly. It has to be a very affordable one because Molly doesn't have too much money still because of the laptop she got, and she still needs to pay the bills. Let's see how this ends. It's finally okay. We finally figured out that part, and now Molly will be able to read the romance novel, finally. Again, the love in Time of Sandwich. It's the only romance novel that Molly has at the moment, and she will read that book again. So Molly got more money from completing that shopping day thing. It's good after all, and now she's also done with the book. So she will invite Leo and share the love insights and give love advice. Let's hope Leo won't be upset. Sometimes when Sims get unsolicited love advice, they don't react too well. But Molly and Leo have such a strong connection, I guess. Maybe he won't be that upset. Let's hope for the best. Leo is here, so let's do the things that Molly needs to do for her work. And probably they will go on another romantic date. Whoa, Molly! Calm down. I think Leo wasn't too upset with Molly. At least it didn't affect their relationship, the friendly part and the romantic part, so I think it's good. I am also checking the things Molly needs to do to complete the expiration from the Lovestruck expansion pack, and she still has a lot of things to do when it comes to the aspiration, but in this part we will also do more things to help Molly with that. Molly and Leo will have some food right now. They make such a cute couple. They look amazing, really. Today's mail was delivered, so Molly can actually pay her bills. She actually made good money today from her work, so I'm not worried about that. Now they are going on their second romantic day. Let's pick the activities and then the location. I'm also trying new locations in the new world, so we get a better look at it. So now they are at Mirador del Amor. It's the first time that one of my sims went to this place. It looks really good. It has some kind of romantic and dark vibe to it. Since now Molly and Liu know each other better, I think this is a good place for them to spice things up. Let's see how this second romantic date goes. Now there's Pak. This is super awkward, so I will move Liu and Molly to a different area of this bar. Again, Liu asked Molly to extend the date, and Molly said yes. Molly is now at level 5 of the romance skill. Molly and Liu will finally try the sweetheart box chocolate truffles. I hope they enjoy. Let's see how this interaction goes. Molly was a bit clumsy here. Liu is the one that has that trait. But for some reason, he is doing really well in this part, and Molly, not so much, I guess. Bashina Gramble. Minze. Badish. So now Molly and Liu will go to a different venue. They are going to the Copperdale Park, to one of them, but the one that has more nature and it's close to the water. This location is so beautiful. Copperdale, it's one of my favorite worlds in The Sims 4. Everything looks amazing, from the activities at the park that look like a fair or something, to the nature, to the water. It looks very, very beautiful. So I was looking around to see an area for Molly to place the blanket. If you know, you know. We will see how that goes. So Molly placed the blanket right there. At first they are going to snuggle. There's always other sims around when they are trying to do romantic things in parks. Sometimes there's no one around when they are chilling, and the moment that they are on a romantic date or something like that, someone always shows up. They are going to set a picnic with flirty heart cookies. I think it's very cute for them. The heart cookies look so good. Zarf Samzo, quink, quink, Abba. Things are about to get spicy or steamy. We will see about that. And there's a random sim cleaning their stuff, cleaning up their stuff. I don't know what happens with my game sometimes. So now it's the time that things are going to be a bit more spicy. And it seems very wild with the blanket, the romantic blanket. Molly really needs to go to the bathroom, and now Molly will share chocolate strawberries with Liu again. This is also for her to complete her aspiration. She needed to do some things on the romantic blanket and also share some food with Liu. Oops! Nolly is always so clumsy. Molly will end this date cheerfully. This episode was meant to be a bit longer, but I am dealing with some personal issues and I was not able to do the voice over for the entire video. So I will end it here. I hope you enjoyed. In today's episode you got to see more of the new things we got from Lovestruck, in case you are waiting for a sale to get the special pack. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, please consider to subscribe, like and share, and I will see you in the next part.